I'm going to measure the acceleration. It is a little bit icy, it is a little bit slippery, and I probably shouldn't be doing it, but I'm still going to do it. Sport mode, traction control into sport. There you go, foot on the brake, foot on the throttle. Let's warm you up and off we go. So BMW has advised me that this is an all-wheel drive car. BMW, have you tried launching this car? I don't think so. It's definitely a rear-wheel drive car because my back wheels are having a jolly time.